The industry will no longer be subject to confusion. Everybody will be able to see the entire picture. Welcome to the future.
Hello, my name is Grim, and today we're going to be explaining the extraction process on the MEP modular extraction platform.
Okay, so we are going through the vacuum procedure. Okay. Number one, turn on air compressor. Number two, attach one end of the Jamaican hose to the air tool mounted on adjacent wall. Attach other end of Jamaican hose to Jamaican port located above extraction vessel number one. Number four, open yellow valve on air tool. Number five, in line / sequential order, open all red, green, yellow, and black valves.
At the bottom.
Yep.
Just follow right hand.
Oops, I can't see that one.
At a vacuum, obviously the system is airtight.
So you're just looking at the gauges.
That's
If leak ensues, locate leak, tighten mechanical culprit, and repeat steps 1 through 13. Extraction procedure. Turn on scale. Ensure yellow bypass valve is closed. Place operating tank on scale platform, as you can see. Ensure at least 38 pounds of gas is present in operating tank by subtracting tare weight written on the front of the tank from displayed weight on the scale.
Is our pot staying hot? Are our lines staying hot? Is Is our pump staying cold? Are our lines staying cold? Pressure. Constantly monitoring all available pressures, temps, and flow rates.
Once extraction vessel number 2 has been filled with appropriate amount of gas, close red inlet valve located at the top of the extraction vessel number 2. Monitor sight glass located on collection column note when flow stops to a drip. Once flow drip or no drip is established, close green valve located at the bottom of extraction vessel number 1. Open green valve located at the bottom of extraction vessel 2. No flow increase in collection column by using sight glass / flashlight. Open red inlet valves in extraction vessel number 3 and allow to fill with 10 to 12 pounds of gas.
Monitoring. Pressure, temperature, flow rate. Pressure, temperature, flow rate. Lines are hot. Hot is hot. Pump is cool.
Once extraction vessel 3 is filled, close red inlet valve located at the top of extraction vessel number 3. Close red valve located at the top of operating tank. And then remove the red hose and tank.
Allowing any residual gas
proposed blue discharge valve on extraction platform. Close blue valve on top of operating tank. Remove operating tank from scale. Zero out scale. Reweigh operating tank, taking note of the remaining gas left in the tank by subtracting tare weight from display weight on scale. Place operating tank in the designated location.
Obviously, you also want to disconnect the blue hose. I can't believe that I forgot.
Okay. Attach Jamaican hose to Jamaican port on top of collection column. Allow atmosphere into collection column. Disconnect heater hoses on collection pot. Collection pot evenly distributed between both paper boats.
Back. Back. Okay, pick her up.
Using alcohol, clean collection pot. Remove tops of extraction vessels number 1 through 3.
So when I open up the vessel and take the biomass and the SOX out, immediately place it in a tote right by the exhaust fan. So there are gases that still need to vent out of here. Attaching and make sure the spacing on your clamps is the same on both sides. Here. And here. Then attach nuts.
Seed to shelf. Safe. Secure. Superior. Seed2Shelf.us. Thank you.